Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Aquarius. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this gentle guidance. So let's start with these cards. We have Knight of Swords in reverse, Three of Swords in reverse, and Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, it may be in your career situation or it may be in your personal life, in your relationship. Maybe you were expecting certain things to unfold in your life. You were expecting maybe a completion of some work or some rewards or some returns in your work situation within a timeline. But what is happening today is something you cannot believe. All your efforts, all the hard work you have put in till now has not given you the expected returns. So, or it may be someone in your life today, guys, maybe in your work, you trusted this person or you expected certain things from them, but what you're getting from them is not what you expected. So your trust or faith has been broken today and you really feel stressed because of that. And maybe also you feel that you are not having that capacity or strength to go on or hold on to this circumstances or fight against your circumstances. You may feel that you lack that strength and courage to go on again and again today. And maybe there is someone opposing you in your work situation. There are people competing with you and you are struggling, working really hard, putting in all your talents and efforts. But however hard you are trying, you are unable to see a change in the way things are going today, guys. And maybe for some of you, you may accidentally meet the person, your past person or your friend with whom you had a fight or an argument, or you were not in contact with this person for some time now, and maybe you are meeting them suddenly and it is this meeting is catching you by surprise. You don't know what to tell them or what to speak, so you are shocked by the way things are going today. Things going in an unexpected way today, guys. Shocked by the way you meet this person, or maybe someone is not to be trusted. So you are really shocked. You don't know whether to trust them or expect certain things. You don't know what to think or what to do. So a lot of confusion with the way things are going today, guys, Aquarius. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. It is Queen of Wands in reverse. So maybe in this connection, if you are in a relationship, you are in a connection with this person, but the foundation of this relationship may not be love, guys. It may be jealousy, and they may have their own agenda or ambitions. That is the reason they are here with you and it is not true love. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's King of Pentacles. So though you have skills and talents, something is opposing your working potential. Something is not right. Something is missing, guys. Today, Aquarius, in your work situation. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, Aquarius. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. We will see what is the card for you all today. Not for you. So with this card, guys, it just means that maybe this relationship or this connection is not meant to be. So some relationships carry an innate seed of failure right from the beginning, and you need not feel sad or stressed. You need to understand that rejection is God's way of protection. So when something is denied to you, however hard you make efforts, some things may not go right and you may see failure in that. You need to understand that maybe it is not meant to be. That is the reason it is not manifesting, and there are much better things on its way towards you, and you can be happy for that, guys. And you need to trust this and understand that rejection is God's protection today for you. So in a relationship, sometimes when it is not meant to be, however hard you try or whatever you do, things will not go up to expectation. And maybe right from the beginning, you may have an understanding that this connection may not work. You may have an intuition, or sometimes you may not observe things in this way. But if this relationship is meant to be, it will proceed towards the positive way, guys. But if it is not, if you are rejecting or if that person is rejecting, it is good for both of your sakes, guys, because for each and every person there is a proper match here, and this person may not be the best one for you, guys. So you need to understand that, and you need not feel worried. There is a best fit waiting for you. So you just need to have trust today, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. This card for y'all, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, we have fairies. Words. So with this card, it just means that in our circumstances today, guys, you need to be really careful what you speak, and you need to be really careful of the thoughts you have. And the words we speak to people, it has a great impact in their life, guys. So that does not mean that we have to flatter someone to make them happy, go for that falsehood. It does not mean that. It just means that in each and every situation, we should speak with honesty and with the beauty of ourselves. So what inner beauty we have, our words should come from that kindness and from that compassion. And when we speak words of kindness, you need not think of anything else, you will surely be rewarded today. And when you do good things for others, your good deeds will always be reciprocated, guys. May not be today, but the rewards will surely reach you for whatever good you are doing to the people. It may be a stranger or it may be a friend. To whomever you do something good, it is going to come back to you. And when you speak kind words, you are enriching yourself with more beauty and kindness. So that is the energy here, guys. So maybe in some situation today, you are doing things the right way, not for the sake of someone praising you or appreciating you, just for the truth and honesty and for the beautiful soul you have. So you are doing the right things for the sake of the right thing, not for anything else. So maybe in your situation, something demands this action on your part and you are moving ahead with honesty, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.